Since the age of 5 or 6, I knew I wanted to be a weatherman. My father said the word is meteorologist, so that's the first big word I ever learned. My first time on TV was 1987. Over the years, I've seen it all, from forecasting hurricanes, floods, and tornadoes, to enjoying the beautiful sunny days we get here in the East so often. Sharing my knowledge of weather with the younger generations, it's very fulfilling. I like to see that spark of interest, much like what I had at their age about the weather. I'm a native of Eastern North Carolina. This is home. That's why I'm proud to be part of Team WITN.